Meghan Markle is taking the pajama trend to the next level. We were feeling it when Kendall Jenner looked fabulous in a silk set on the Ellen DeGeneres show. Then, Victoria Beckham proved the style is still on trend when she recently stepped out in New York with pink-checked cords resembling sleepwear. But it's our favorite almost royal who takes this look one step further, literally. Meghan loves wearing her indoor shoes outdoors, which is a totally different take on the pajama trend. Why stop at silk button-downs and cords when you could simply be wearing your slippers around town? The coolest thing about any pajama-inspired ensemble is that it's comfy and chic. It's hard to strike that balance, but when you do, it's like finding style salvation. Look, we love a good pair of Jimmy Choo pumps as much as the next fashionista, but our feet do start to suffer after too many days of conquering life in heels. As more girl bosses started to catch on to the fact that we need show our phalanges some love, mules, loafers, and slides suddenly became popular. And then came Meghan in her slippers. The Suits actress is obsessed with the super casual style that's still, dare we say, fit for a princess. She's been spotted rocking indoor slippers by the brand Birdies, which are also kind of affordable at $140 a pop, considering the actress' celeb status everywhere from film sets to coffee outings. Meghan usually pairs her comfortable kicks with a trench and jeans, a go-toe ensemble for fall, or sophisticates the look with a pencil skirt. She hasn't gone all out, heel-toe pajama, but we suggest trying it out. A slipper-type shoe completes any well-assembled sleepwear look, so why not take to the streets in an outfit that says snuggle me if you dare? While Birdies are designed for the entertaining space of your house or apartment, they do have rubber soles, which means you can feel at home wherever you are. Roll out of bed, then out the door without even changing our footwear. That sounds like a plan, especially if it's Meghan Markle approved. Check some pieces from the new fall collection of Meghan Markle's favorite slippers that just launched today. The Swift, $140. The Greenfinch, $140. The Lark, $140. The Cardinal, $140. The Night Owl, $140. The Blackbird, $140. Woes ready to get comfortable this fall. Related articles: these are the only hats you need, according to Meghan Markle.